COVID, fuck everything.
Just so you guys understand. Why would my video... Literally, Live is saying my video will be removed soon because I'm playing... I don't get this. Am I not allowed to play music? Like, what am I allowed to play? I'm confused. If they could let me know, if someone from Instagram can let me know, like, I can't play a track that's out that my boyfriend, fiance... made about me. What? That doesn't make any sense. Literally. So stop. That's literally what happened last night and why I got off. I don't get how people can come on here. I mean, I get, yeah, to pin, but like, I'm literally here telling you guys, know it's me. Everyone knows what the fuck's going on. Do we really need to do that? Okay, here we go. So I can listen to my own fiance without getting off of Live. The internet cracks me up sometimes, all the time. Let me go ahead and... Like, how the fuck am I even supposed to do this? Like, What, just age juice worlds? Like, I don't get it. Like, what the fuck? Can't even write juice for it. It's so weird to me because I fucking, that's Jared because he's mine. Is that better? Does that work? Is this how this can happen? I'm beyond confused. This has never happened to me before, ever. What, am I only allowed to come on here and show you guys, like, stuff that's unreleased? I'm so confused by this. I just wish someone could just explain it to me more. Like, are you guys not allowed to go on your lives, like, and listen to music? Like, with, like, just, like, if you don't have a check? Is that a problem? I don't know. I don't know what the problem is. I don't get it. But okay. Let me get back to me listening to music. See if it's allowed. Yeah, who shot Cupid? The... The second verse was written about me. Something else that will. I fucked with the song so heavy. I remember when they made it. Don't look at the tag, baby. I bought her ass, best believe it, I'm gonna tap, baby. I drive in the jab crazy. I crack that bitch daily. Have to upgrade to Mercedes. And really just worked off of each other, and their voices sound so great together. I love all the songs they have, and you guys have no idea. There's so many. Tagging it doesn't mean I own copyrights. I don't give a fuck. They they can kick me off. You guys will just see me. I'm still gonna sit here and listen to Death Brace for Love, because I was literally right there while it was being made. I'm just paying her attention to sway. Bitches from the Himalayas bringing me babies. Put your bones like Masons, fuck her in the bathing ape. My bitch foreign, I don't know where she from.